us back in 52, lying awake intently tuned.